What up, world? It's your boy, Sporty Black, checking in again. And ever since Jeezy and Gucci did the Versus battle, and Gucci basically disrespected Pookie Loc by saying we smoking on Pookie Loc tonight, and people, you know, got a backstory that that's the person that Gucci ended up killing, the person who had came to take Gucci chain. And so everybody been wondering, like, who is Pookie Loc? So basically, this video is kind of give you a little backstory about the person behind, you know what I mean, the MILF. So basically, Pookie Loc was an OG from Duncan Block, Macon, West Side, Macon, Georgia. And they got a big gang down there called 912, stand for Insane Loc. And he was high-ranking OG, you know, or that Crip set. And that set down there, Duncan Block, Union Ave and all that, that's what Jeezy pretty much, what he repping, you know what I mean? He repping Crip coming off that block. So that block pretty much was Stamp Jeezy, you know, gave him his street cred and his flag, you know what I'm saying? So basically, he been repping and holding it down for on West Side of Macon, you know, the whole while that he been rapping and representing and things of that nature. But so when Jeezy and Gucci had that issue, Jeezy was saying, I'll get anybody $10,000 if they can go get Gucci Man chain for me. So basically, they saying Pookie Loc and I guess some other constituents went to try to get the necklace from Gucci. They tried to go rob Gucci. So they was coming, you know what I mean, with a tip to rob and kill Gucci. But Gucci Man, you know, when they kicked in the door on him, he went to busting. You know what I mean? They went to running out. He just kept busting. And he ended up shooting Pookie Loc, and Pookie Loc ended up dying. Gucci Man beat the charge based off of self-defense. But, you know, before Pookie Loc them even attempted to go do that, they themselves was dealing with the music, trying to come up in the rap game. They had a little group. They was doing their thing. They had a song called Locust Lifestyle. It was getting a lot of play back in like 04, 05, especially in middle Georgia and south Georgia and, you know, some parts of Alabama and Florida and whatnot. And people was rocking with it. And Jeezy was interested in trying to sign them boy to some kind of deal or whatever. So, you know, it was very unfortunate that the Pookie Loc ended up getting killed before he could really blow up with the music game. And so a lot of people felt like, you know, he was trying to go get the chain from Gucci Man to show his loyalty to Jeezy, to really just show Jeezy, do you know what I mean, that he really down with him and down for him, and he bought that gangster shit, you know what I mean? So unfortunately, shit just went left and he ended up getting killed. So now with the Jeezy and Gucci verses, and Gucci playing the song Truth, when he told Jeezy, go dig your dig homeboy up, I bet he can't say shit, he referring to Pookie Loc. So a lot of people, you know, were just curious about who Pookie Loc was or whatever. And since then, Pookie Loc's son, you know, he basically got posted and let people know that, you know what I mean, it's you know, he got an issue with Jeezy and Gucci, you know what I mean, for disrespecting his father name like that. But since then, Lil Pookie Loc been getting a lot of death threats, and people been telling him they gonna do this to him and do that to him. So it's just a lot of, you know, shit in the air in regards to that right there, man. But, you know, I was just trying to give y'all a little backstory of who Pookie Loc was. If you new to the channel, make sure you hit that sub button. If you from West Side, make it jump in the comment section and throw it up. Unionville, I see you. Piper Ave, I see you. Duncan Ave, I see you. Shout out to all my locs over there. I'm Sporty Black. I'm signing off.